Hello everyone, this is SteePixel721, and welcome to my next video of Mario & Sonic at the Olympic Games. Last time we did the Cosmos Cup with... and now we're going to the Galaxy Cup. Like the only person who fits that title. Someone who plays Super Mario Galaxy. Now one only
Luigi.
I was in it. I just wasn't a main character. You had to collect a lot of stars. Then I get the stars, and then you complete the game.
Oh, yeah.
It's time for tennis. There's only four people here today.
Luigi versus Shadow.
I really hate you. Something about you just pisses me off. Did you know, speaking of which, you know that you were supposed to see Maria die?
No, I did not know that.
Yeah. Back in the, like, the trailers beforehand, it showed that, like, you actually were supposed to see that cut thing. Because it was in his eye. Her dying.
Okay.
And then there's also supposed to be... You were all supposed to hear, also hear the word, hell.
Yeah, they cut that because...
We're making it in. Or a team plus.
Yeah.
I call it
the Luigi little group, the spaghetti shot. What?
I call it the Luigi octopus shot.
His kid told me to do it. During my family.
I didn't threaten you. Nor did I threaten his family. And if anyone threatened you, it would be mine. The best. Yeah. Now you have to marry a perfect name for me. Okay, Luigi. Look when you want a decision. Put on the road. Okay, that's enough to get that. Alright. Love Luigi. Luigi, where's Mario? He's around!
Oh yeah.
Why?
why you say that?
It's not that hard.
Well, you're always playing table tennis. Not like you're playing the 4x4 relays. Crack.
Oh yeah!
Yield. Actually, I'm pretty certain that's what the next one's gonna be. Just gonna change up some of the events. Most of the events you're playing now are gonna be
Score.
Or at least the last event's gonna be free.
That's fun.
Score!
I think it's more important as long as I keep trying, and as long as I keep applying powerful pressure on you.
And look, there's Maria!
I'm not distracted by it. My goal really is to become the oldest in ping pong player.
In the full chaos animal. Wait.
Oh yeah!
And as he was explaining his logic, he missed the ball completely.
Oh yeah! I'm a winner!
You fuck me? You better hope the sun has
Luigi versus Sonic.
Make promises, dude. I didn't mean to beat the Shadow. Good for you. Well, I mean, honestly, I can beat Shadow. Hey, who are you? I'm you from the dimension.
Yes!
What? Yeah, you heard me. It's a very long story, but essentially, you can get tired of poor kids. What the fuck is a poor kid? Poor kids is the people that made you have a voice. And people who've never heard of Sonic before, and then they put a voice to you. And then Sega was like, we need our own guy. So they got me. I'm a multi-talented act. Did you know I voiced Shadow? No. I don't understand. Why would you just get somebody new to replace me? Probably cost too much money. And once 4 kids went down the hole, no one really wanted those boring actors. So people will probably remember you as the better one. Although everyone's starting to like me now.
Epic comeback action!
Oh yeah!
Sexual, so it doesn't matter.
He's not playable.
Oh. That changes a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Hey! You up there! Yeah! I thought you said this was the easy mode!
Yeah.
This guy is incredible! And Olympian is...
Yes!
Okay, maybe he's not that good, but still, I'm losing. You said it'd be an easy win. Oh, I'm losing 8-2, boss. Tell me what you did.
Okay.
See, I said that in order to get you to do that, but I totally betted against you.
You know what I was gonna say? Oh yeah, that's great. When I don't have money, and you told me that one. Well, I have to
involve
the workplace,
so I need to move. Yeah, I need you to move. Like, I really need to move. I paid Shadow a lot.
Yes.
And then, but enough, I told him I'd give him some history to his past. Which, of course, he's probably gonna take his leave for a couple of years before he realizes that I totally just gave him some information that I found on Wikipedia.
What's Wikipedia?
You'll find out in about 10 to 20 minutes. Yeah. In any case, I told him that he was some sort of hot dance, hot comedian. So, he's supposed to show he's doing some jokes. Hey, so, what happened on Planet Art? I mean, don't you know?
I'm a winner!
Funny joke, right?
Oh yeah, I'm a winner!
It's a funny what happened on the colony space part. I mean, it blew up the moon. Now we always get half moons.
Oh, you stink!
Oh man, I am so off my game. You were never a comedian!
So like Mario, Amy, and Mario.
That's fine. All you have to worry about is making sure you have
in
Luigi.
In lane 6,
team
Luigi.
Team Luigi.
Yeah, it's the Mario team.
Get set.
Get.
You got screwed with Wario, though. You might have had it with Amy. If Amy was in second, you might have had it with him.
Yeah.
Oh, they only had 60 characters.
Yeah, at least.
So they had to kind of randomize it. You just have to make sure you do well in the FA. Unless you face Sonic first, then you might have a chance.
It's on your fault, Mario.
This isn't why Amy wasn't any faster.
Yeah, but at least I didn't. At least I can swim. At least I'm not fast.
Luigi versus.
Alright, Mr. Green Guy, I lost 20%, but I'm not losing to you here.
Ale.
Stab!
Hey, man.
I failed against you earlier, Green Bullet.
Shadow.
But I will defeat you this
time.
Suck my dick.
Ale, hold!
missed you.
Better than Sonic.
He kept hitting me! That wasn't my fault he kept hitting me.
Oh yeah,
but at least
winner.
I defended myself. I played second, then you, Sonic.
Yeah, well, I played third in table tennis. I played second, and you played fourth.
Becker's still here, by the way.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Becker.
That's actually kind of funny.
Becker's still here.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Becker.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite race, Dream Race.
In lane one,
Luigi.
Is that the only Mario character?
On your marks, get set.
Here we go.
Luigi number one.
Watch it.
Yeah, but thanks to my double bonus, I'm ahead by 1 point going into the final. Oh, he timed it out. Anyways, this is a fun event. So you jump out of the, from 10,000 meters in the air. But it's not a race in the end, because if that was the case, then we all know who would have won. Fast characters.
No, I thought
fat characters.
That was just there, Victor.
Why?
Nothing.
So it's about speed and points. Really, as long as you're fast, somewhat fast, and you do a lot of good things, then you basically can win at any rate. So you move like that, and then you do performances. So I hope you've been practicing your trampoline moves. If you haven't, sucks to be you.
I thought you would be a joke.
I thought you would be good at it. You get points too. Yes. In any case, looks like it's you and Shadow who will be going for double points. The winner of this event will definitely win the whole thing. If Shadow places in second, there's a chance he can win. But if Luigi even places in second, he will win. As long as Sonic. Yeah! Party! Yeah!
Yes!
Yes!
No! Yes! Yes!
Back is like you do it, Mom. Back is what you do every day.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Alright!
No way!
No way!
Yes!
Stop out and pull it off. I don't know how. That's right.
No way!
And the winner of this event is based on voice Luigi by almost 2,000 points. And the winner of all is Luigi. 50 points! And Deaf Man, racism is live and real.
These are only games. Yes.
Whew, just made it! Oh yeah, who's number one now? Luigi!
Who's number one now? Luigi! Anyway, seriously, so here we go. No, it's exactly the same as the last one.
Every time you decide,
you can now play in the Universal Circuit.
Is now available.
Played at Universal Studios in Orlando.
Really?
No.
Well, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, like and subscribe. And wait to see you guys. Oh, I'm not going to be in the next video. Okay. Bye.